1 second, because I'm slowly, as I slowly set up. Only problem with the PS4 setups. Feel like doing today? I think we're gonna do some let's see, okay, let's do some Megaman X, I guess. Yeah, let's go with the X. Ah, feels great to be back. Even though it's going to be a shorter one today. Got a few hours to kill. Nothing to do. So I figured, why not? Why the hell not? Part doesn't matter if you get hit, just as long as you don't die. No, I am not a speedrunner at this, for those wondering. Ow. Thank you. Only thing about this McMahon is the slide. Yeah, you got the dash, but not the same. Even though you don't got the dash right now. That almost ended badly. I know I said I don't have to worry about getting hit, but damn. Thank you. And... oh no, I was captured. What shall I ever do? Neho, how are you doing, buddy? Figured I'd see you today. I mean, Mega Man and all. No, I don't need to save that. Bunnies. Yeah, I got one running. Are you just not realizing that? I've had it running all summer. I think I've only turned it off 3 times since. Oh, come on. There is a cheat where you can, go on without getting the boots. Really? Miko, how you doing? Good morning. Yeah. I haven't moved it. Nothing. Haven't messed with the audio since last time I streamed. I don't think. Well, hopefully I have a good day at work. Maybe. Maybe. Yeah, today's gonna consist of moving stuff back in the kitchen and getting a carpet cleaner to clean the carpet before moving stuff back in the living room, which I'll be spending all day tomorrow putting stuff, or this weekend putting stuff back in the... You dick. Come on. How you doing, Farlight? Thank God this is not a speedrun. Test results, yay. Chill penguin. Take a spark mandrel. Maybe after a couple tequila shots, then I'll do the beaver. I got a feeling I'm doing this wrong. I think I was supposed to go to, Damn. Whoa, buddy. Hey, how you doing? I know you need the tornado to kill this guy. Well, you don't really need it, the tornado. But it helps a lot. Yeah, speedrun time. Now I'm gonna need the tornado for this, but from Launch Octopus. That's my thought. It's been so long since I actually done this shit, well, did it properly, I should say. Yeah. Ooh. Thank you for 10 middies. Yeah, okay. Storm Eagle. Oh, gee, thanks for that. Storm Eagle has that. That helps a little. Yeah, because you need the tornado for that one. Then I think I can get the E tank and normally. Then, of course, yeah, that one's a bitch to get. Ow. Ow. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm dead here. Okay. Okay, I got no lives. One sliver of health. Can I do this? Damn it! Okay, hold on one sec. Well, that took care of one thing. Okay, so Storm Eagle. Storm Eagle! Right. You died. Here, have some happy music. I get a E-tank and E-tank and is it the helmet in this one? Dude, I'm thinking it's Twitch, because I've been delayed the last few days. I would say last 2 days at least. Normally, yeah, I would be like, oh, okay, you know, it's on my end, but this time I really think it is Twitch. The only thing I hate about playing with this controller is it's so easy to double tap forward. To do a double dash. Could easily kill you. Okay, it's not here. It's like right here, I believe. Go down. Right. You gotta keep practicing, I mean. So, Neo, what do you think about that idea? Zombies, I get one zombie skittle per 50 bits or three for per sub. Oh, this one's a great one. Love this one. Everybody plays the hell out of two. Shit. I would love to get a real stream set up. Drop off this side, right here. If I could get a real stream set up with the camera, actually. So I'm thinking like, every 50 bitties, I eat one zombie skittle. Three per sub. No, I'm not doing the channel points for them. I'm actually thinking about taking channel points off. See, Miku likes that. Okay. So I can do that here. Then launch octopus is also part of the, which will give me the homing. What do I use to beat him? I think this is, I think him is with the Storm Eagles. This should be cooled off because, yeah, the tornado. This the part. That was the first time I got it in like 2 tries. It usually takes me like 20. It's just been a while since I played it. I know there's, yeah, but I don't have the boomerang. Damn it. For that? I thought you did. Oh, that's right, you don't. Ah. Well, that's gonna save me quite a bit of time. I'm thinking of, the E-Tank and Spark. Old Sparkies. Hey, Hollow. Alrighty. Damn it. Speed Dash helps with everything. Now, do I just let him kill me, or do I try to use all my... Or... Yeah. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Damn it, Wi-Fi. Okay. 1 second. Well, I would say kind of, sort of, they make you into a zombie because you want to throw up everything. And you walk around going, ugh, ugh. It's 9:30, only been on stream for 38 minutes and already got two phone calls. Come on, lucky number three. Okay, flame mandrel. Can't go underwater with that. Think I can do this one now. Wait, not flame it. Flame mammoth. Spark mandrel. Boot. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Wreck the stage. And the stage is wrecking me, shit. Thank you. Damn it. I'm taking a lot of stuff to the face. Where's that cap at? Thank you. There we go. Kappa Kitty! Oh my god, I'm doing horrible right now. Nice. Yeah, I'm trying to do the... some PS ROMs, and, I can get them to, like, single disc to work, but it's a multi-disc, I can't. Like, but then again, I had Parasite Eve working. I don't know. Jumping in. Yeah, the Genesis menu. I know it's talking about stuff like BIOS and all that stuff. I'm like, okay, well, how do I get all that? Like, you're not explaining everything. I think it might just be some bad ROMs. I don't know. Okay, Spark goes to that one. Yeah, like, yeah, the only one that didn't, I should say the only one that didn't work for me on that was Metal Gear Solid. Hack-chi. It's like a Hack-chi RetroArch combination. Like, you gotta download Hack-chi, then... That's what I'm thinking. Because, it's using, like, the, I forget what it's called, PSXCE, Neon. Baboon hearts. Eat that, you dick. Ah! Really? You son of a bitch. Last life? Yep. At least I got... If I got it, I got a sub-tank. But I'm running out of sparks. Okay, first up, he's gonna spin. God damn it. I gotta get this to be... Okay. I meant to do that. That's just a demonstration of what not to do. Jesus. They're supposed to be peacocks or ostriches. One to eat tank filled. Limuimo, there we go. When this game first came out, a lot of people didn't like the bat designs because it wasn't like the old ones, man. For fuck's sake! Hey, Versace! How you doing? I don't know what's going on today. Damn you, pizza. Finally, shit. I would say I'm more headbutting my way into the spikes. Right. I did like a leaping headbutt. Like, ooh, watch this. Hee hee. Liven. Okay, that can go to here, which this. I know where the heart tank is. I think that's all that's in this one. Yep. That was almost bad. This is the part, right? Not this one, but. Thank you. Come on. Son of a bitch! Yes, this game gets me pissed off a lot of times. Hey, who doesn't want the wall of cake? Jesus Christ! Not what I was trying to do. Motherfucker, piece of shit, god damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna need coffee soon. Other side. God damn it. No, wait. I remember. Would you black on me? Damn straight. Makes for entertaining content. Riding the you motherfucker. Are they? How many lives I got? One? Okay. I'm good. I know if I had the boomerang, I can cut the tentacles off. Trying to use Buster Boomerang. Oh yeah. Then of course, homing torpedo for this. Yeah, when I see people do busters only, I'm like, how? Shit is not easy. Yeah, I don't think I'd be able to do that for a while. I would have to play this like every day of the week. Music in this level sound like some kind of exercise theme. Okay, we're gonna get our blood working. Pump that blood. Lift them legs. Kick them arms. Dang it. Other way. Shit. Oh my god. Trying to do it too damn fast. God. God. Nope. Not gonna be able to do it right now. And there's Steve Retro. How was E.T.? That good, huh? He's Scottish, he doesn't know how to. Thank you for the raid. Why didn't it needs to pop up on my top bar? I swear to God. Pow, right in the kit store. Offended by what? Being called a wanker? Or being Scottish? Neo, can we get a shout out for Steve? Ah. Oh my god. Are you saying Steve goes down like a fine wine? I hate this fight. Hey, I gotta keep up Bud's tradition. Come on. Oh, bud, how I miss you. That is not true. I heard him call you Uncle Fester before. Ah! No touchy touch. No grabby grab. He's just taking time off right now, has a lot of IRL stuff going on, you know. Are you in his Discord or? I thought I was dead there. Birds with their stupid worms. Robotic worms on top of that. Yay! Me got one up. And if I do this correctly, it should be an easy fight. But with how I've been playing today, I doubt I will. See what I mean? Damn it, how am I getting this so wrong? As I said, if I do it correctly, I know I'm missing two energy tanks. One was in here. Right, and that gives me the heart piece. Behind the one, no, I didn't. That's where it is. Well, I gotta go back there anyway, so plus I gotta fill up my wait, do I have to have all the E-tanks filled in order to get that? Hadouken, I think I do. Get my ass kicked here. I don't need the sub tanks all filled. Good. Okay. I should have every single heart piece. It's just the last sub tank, which I need to go back here anyways. Behind this one. Excuse me. That helps.
least this level gives you plenty of opportunity to fill everything. One second.
Alright, well, that was
pointless. Calls and says, "Oh, I see that you're streaming."
Yep.
What do you need? None, just seeing what you're doing.
You just said that you saw me streaming.
Like, seriously, you should know what I'm doing then. I don't need to exit, I just... Sometimes it goes fast, sometimes it don't. Anybody and everybody that know that's played this game before should know I'm doing.
Should.
Once I get a computer, I will get more sound effects. That will actually be more accurate. Other than my pew pew pew. I think that was my last life. Well, shit. I do have everything, don't I? Well, it doesn't matter, I got full E-tanks now, and full health, and... Come on. I got everything, don't I? Try it like this. To get the special weapon, the Hadouken. I swear to... What a... Son of a bitch. No. Short-term memory loss here. Because I didn't get the hurt piece in this one. Huh. Hey, Charlemagne, how you doing? Doing great. So far, I forgot this one little piece of information in it, or piece of heart. Now I can do this properly. You know, short-term memory sucks. I keep forgetting it. Oh, hey, Charlemagne, nice seeing you. How you been? Hey, Mr. JRPG, how you doing? Yes, the walls are all painted and everything, and just now got to move everything back. Today I'm going to be putting stuff back in the kitchen. And then let's see, today gonna be putting stuff back in the kitchen, then getting I'll let you know. I think I should be good though. We're gonna be getting a carpet cleaner. And then gonna be doing the carpets, then hopefully by Saturday move everything else back in, the rest stuff. That's what I was trying to get. All that work. All that hard work for the last hour and 41 minutes just to get this. Now I can do that. Robbie, saw your YouTube video, man. That was pretty great. So, Charlemagne, would you call Digital Odyssey the, like, a stream team, or what exactly would you call it? Bunch of people hanging out together. Oh yeah, and key tidbit, you can only do the Hadouken with full life. This part sucks. I hate this part with a passion. Because of assholes like that. Stay back, X. I'll take care of him. Ooh, that did not sound good. I'm not through with you yet. Ha ha. Oh, bullshit. I hit him with that. You all saw that. I hit him with it. No. Zero. Who knew that robots could bleed? Or Reploids, I guess they're called. Not a speedrunner. Bastards. Who's this? Oh. Easy guy. So yeah, work, Robbie, or at home, chilling for the day. Oh. going so far.
That is just unfair right there. That is really unfair. For those of you that don't know, Robbie does a lot of cosplay. Mainly, from what I've seen, Captain America. I seen that you have a Stormtrooper helmet, but I don't know if you actually done that. Yeah, it seemed though, Joel, that was pretty good. Yo, Captain Dark, how you doing? Yeah, I usually like to put people back to sleep. That calm and soothing. Yeah. It feels good to have everything almost settled and put away. I was sitting there this morning, and I was trying to find somebody to watch, you know, and I'm like, man, there's nobody on. Well, I mean, I saw Steve live. Checked him out for a little bit. But it was just like, there really is nobody on anymore. Well, I have nothing better to do today. A few moving things, you know, nothing too hard. I guess I could stream for a little bit. So here we are. Yeah, like, it's been like a weird few weeks. When I took my time off, I didn't realize, like, that so many other people were going to be taking off, having to change their schedules or whatnot, either. But one cool thing that I did get, thanks to Mr. Charlemagne here, while I was off, I had joined their stream team, Digital Odyssey. Pretty nice collective group of people, you know, really tight-knit. Really good. Seems like a nice fit. That's the hashtag at the bottom right there. Once I get full streaming capabilities, eventually, you know, expect better promotions and stuff, better graphics design. Screw you, Chill Penguin. Ooh, that was a nice last second jump. Oh yeah, I was so happy. Really gotta thank Charlemagne for that.
And for those of you that don't know, I already called the poll for next week. We'll be streaming The Evil Within to kick off Fontfest. Bastard crush me. I've only caught a little bit of that movie, Burn Man. Seems pretty good. Like Michael Keaton, pretty good actor. Have a good look. Oh. Well, I hope you kick butt in this. I was just about to... You're a stream cleaner? What are you streaming today? Damn it. Let's go ahead and get a... Boop, boop. Last time I seen you, you were doing, some... Was it Zelda? No, Chrono Trigger. Oh. How are you enjoying that? I've only played a little bit of that, and I was playing it on the PS1. The damn load times for it just got on my nerves. No, not you. I messed that up.
Whew. Okay.
Do 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 do.
Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? Nope. Let's just go back here.
I was just asking if Digital Odyssey was a stream team or what exactly. You guys seem like a pretty cool bunch of people, I think, huh? Caught a few streams, was lurking quite a bit. Yeah, because busy times for a lot of us.
Can I hit him with it?
If not, just I can do the shotgun ice.
You know, I'm not getting that down pack. I need to figure out how to do that down pack before the damn Sigma fight. The Sigma fight is a bitch.
Alright, who's this? Tornado? Or homing missile? Octopus? You're going down! I'm going down?
There's no way for that. Okay, this one. Okay.
And then last fight, who's this? Oh shit. Yeah, that's not gonna work. What was the other one? I know. Okay. This should be the Sigma fight. Which I know I need at least. Damn. Shit, I messed up. Damn, a lot of one-ups. Damn. Is it all filmed? No, not yet. Okay. Okay, now it's all filled, so I can do this. Hopefully I don't die. Hopefully I can do everything correctly.
Look, I see you managed to get here by yourself. Very impressive.
Yep. See? Hadouken. That's why you need it. Trust me, the Sigma fights get harder and harder every game. I don't know which... X2 or X3 is pretty tough, but the Sigma fight in X4, at least for me, was hard as hell. This is where... the bullshit comes in. Almost messed up on that. No! I did mess up on that. That's probably gonna be the death of me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Shit! Come on. Game over. Game over! I'm a Riploid. I can't be destroyed by you! Thank you, Mr. JRPG. Fartlight. Ooh-hoo.
The war has ended for now, and peace has been restored.
Alright, so Monday we'll be starting Evil Within. Can't wait for that one. And then, I'm gonna work out the details for the zombie Skittles, but I will try to get all that started up too. I know it sucks without a camera. But you will be hearing me cuss up a storm, probably. Almost the same. Not really, but almost. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out, though. I mean, it's been awesome. Let's see who's on today. Oh, well, I know. What game do you kind of play on your PSP? Man, it's already 80 degrees. At least it's not too hot today. Okay, alright, that's the end. It's just gonna run through the credits. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out. It's been fun, you know. I'm gonna, hopefully, I might be able to stream tomorrow. I don't know exactly yet. It'll be another surprise one. Might start Mega Man X 2. Actually, I could even do Zero Collection. May even just go ahead and start with Evil Within tomorrow, but not 100% sure. About, I'll let you guys know, you know. Check out the Discord, the Twitter, the YouTube. I'll keep you updated there. Speed run. Shoot, I would love to speed run this. Some of them speedrunners on this. What? Okay. Let me look that up real quick. World record time. Not rhyme. Time. Mega Man X. 36 minutes and 36 seconds. 36 minutes, 36 seconds. I quadrupled that. That's just wow. At least I have a goal.